again, hello Philippines, hello world, it's nice to be back on my YouTube channel. Please like and subscribe. Ganito kasi yan. Beauty expires at faster rate kapag masungit at laging galit. Kaya, smile lang po. I would like to it's regarding to four ways to exchange a bad habit. And one of them is that the mañana habit. That once was yours and mine. Where did it go? I just don't know. But still my love for you will be forever. Hasta mañana till we meet again. Don't you know where? Don't know when. Darling, I was strong to die. We'll find a way to face a new tomorrow. Hasta mañana, see we'll meet again. I can't do without you. Time to forget, send me a little, see you forget. The sun and the day through. Hasta mañana, baby. Hasta mañana, until today. We'll dream in all the nights we share. Where did they go? I just don't know. And I can't tell you just how much I miss you. Hasta mañana, till we meet again. Don't know where, don't know when. Darling, our love was much stronger to die. We'll find a way to face a new tomorrow. Pasensya, di ko kabisado. Mañana, till we meet again. I can do without you. Time to forget, send me a chat. See you forget, the sun or the winter. Hasta mañana, baby. Hasta mañana, until then. You know, bad habits such as 1. Waking up late. The other one, mañana habit. 3, excessive use of gadgets. Gadgets, cell phones, iPhones, computers, etc. Yung pang-apat, panay umpisa, walang natatapos. Yung panlima, pagsisinungaling. Alam niyo guys, familiar ba ang mga ito sa inyo? Ito lang ang ilan sa klase ng mga gawain na hindi mapigilang gawin ng iba sa atin. Sandali lang. Yung iba, masama. Yung iba naman ay hindi gaano. But just the same, may mga oras na gusto na natin itong tigilan. Lalo na kapag hindi na maganda ang kinalalabasan o kinalabasan, o ang epekto nito sa atin ay ang epekto ay yung nahihirapan ka ba? Kasi sa tuwing gagawin mo na ito, biglang magbabago ang isip mo. Ano kaya sa tingin mo ang problema? Hello, alam niyo guys, gusto mo bang maayos ng tuluyan ang mga unhealthy habits natin? O unhealthy habits mo? Paano nga ba makawala sa isang bad habit? Ito ang isa-share ko po ay I hope you will continue to watch and listen till the end of this piece of advice para makita natin ang context or buo ng piece of advice na ito para ating isabuhay or gawin. Okay po. Alamin kung ano ang tama at mali. Alam na po natin, hindi naman tayo mga bata na po. Kahit na mga bata ngayon, alam na nila din minsan ang tama at mali. So, lalo na tayo, we are old enough to see the things we need is bad or wrong. Kanya nga, it means knowing the difference between right and wrong. Mas, yun po ang importante. Minsan kasi, alam mo nga ang mali, gagawin pa rin ito. Kung gusto mo natin talagang matigil na ang bad habit na yan, yun lang, simple lang. We must learn how to say no. No to something that is not right. Yun. This may be hard at first dahil pakiramdam mo malaking party ang mawawala sa'yo. Kaya na po ng paninigarilyo, sisingit ko lang. Mahirap alisin ang ganyang nakasanayan. Yung chain smoker, chain smoking. Kaya it's maybe hard at first, kaya lang sinabi ko. Kasi malaking party ang mawawala sa'yo. Mawawala yung stamina sa katawan mo na akala mo maganda. Pero hindi pala maganda ang resulta sa katawan. But as you do this, pag ginawa mo na yan, you will soon realize na tayo, ako dapat ang o ikaw magdidikta sa sarili mo at hindi ang habit na nakasanayan ko o nakasanayan mo. Kasanayan lang yan. Kung kaya mong tigilan, kaya mo yan. Kanya nga, kailangan ko din ng or list the pros and cons. This is an advantage, yes, and disadvantages. Make sure na kapag ginawa mo ito, you will do it with all honesty.
para hindi ka maging biased. Yun. And other one, lastly, replace it with a good habit. Everything has an alternative. We just need to find that one thing that can replace it. Para hindi tayo mapasama o hindi na lumala, ang pinaka-importante, the most important na lagi kong sinasabi sa lahat ng aking vlogs, always remember God, leave all your worries to God, and He will guide you in the right path. Okay po, this is Bro Eman or Brother Eman on her signing off for the meantime. I love you guys. Thank you. Again, please like and subscribe po sa aming YouTube. At marami pa po akong i-share na aking na-research at re-research pa at aking mga naiisip. Okay po. Maraming salamat. Mag-like po sa aking YouTube channel. Salamat po. Thank you.